TV Land's hit series Younger is back for season two starting tonight.
Yay! The show features a stellar ensemble cast, including Sutton Foster as Liza, a publishing assistant with a secret, and Miriam Shor as her demanding boss, Diana. Take a look.
Is something wrong?
Charles just asked me to dinner.
He did?
Yes, at Bobby Flay's restaurant. We're going to meet him about his new cookbook.
Oh, so it's a business dinner.
Are you suggesting I think it's something more?
Of course not.
I need you to download the menu and wine and cocktail list and make sure the barman knows how to make a dry Negroni.
Absolutely.
And call David at Barney's. He has my sizes. I need something simple and stunning.
I'm calling.
I'm going to show him what a perfect power couple we can be.
Oh, my goodness. And Sutton and Miriam join us live. Welcome.
Thank
Hi.
You.
Hi. Congrats on the show.
Thanks.
And season two. And just got picked up for season three already.
Well,
why not?
We'll
do another
one.
But it must be so feel so great to have the support that you guys have right off the gate like that.
I think it's amazing. And I think a lot of it is due to Ms. Sutton Foster and her charisma and talent. Yeah, I'll say it right there.
It's really great to A, be working, but also to be working in a job that we really like.
Yeah,
we love it. To work with it's amazing. People, a great cast.
It's a love
great
fest.
Writing.
Yes, and people are really connecting to this show, I think, because the reverse has been is happening in this, where the men are younger than the women.
Yeah.
There's nothing wrong with that.
I like that caring.
I also feel like people can relate to the idea that your age somehow defines you when really you can define yourself.
Exactly.
You know? Which is what?
It's about
doing.
Reinvention, and that reinvention and starting over can happen at any age.
And when you start over, you get to hang out with Nico Tortorella with no shirt off.
Yeah, which is great. I'm like, take your shirt off. Take your shirt off.
Sorry. You two, you know, because you all are our boss and employee, and you all have great chemistry on the set. How much fun do you have, and are you ad-libbing any of that dialogue?
She does.
I do some ad-libs.
Yes.
It's fun, and they let us. I mean, we all do, and we love to make each other laugh.
Yeah.
We're good at it.
The blooper reel must be.
It's, oh my goodness!
Very funny.
I will say, I think my scenes with you are my most fun. It's hard to say that.
But this is the relationship that I really
love.
It's sort of. I love the writing for it too because you expect a certain amount of like, well, she's the main boss and she's the underling and
but
that kind of tension.
But what makes you so great is that you play like the villain, but you care about Diana.
Well,
we root for you.
Yes.
I feel like the writers get that relationship.
But
it's
that's
become
you. You bring a heart and a humanity to it.
Such a love fest.
Okay,
yes,
you
guys just take it away. Okay, well, can we talk about the fashion on this show
too?
Yes, we can. Because you both have a very distinct style.
Yes.
And it's Patricia Field's work, right?
Yes. She wears a lot of statement jewelry. We're always very curious about what type of necklaces and earrings and jewelry.
Yeah, sometimes I'm like, is that a light fixture? Oh, it's my necklace.
I always say, that's available for purchase. Someone can buy that. That's
someone in the world can and has bought that for a lot of money.
Exactly.
And it weighs more than my six-year-old.
It's gorgeous. We love the clothes.
Yeah.
And the show is set in New York, and I feel like, doesn't that just give it another energy?
It becomes part of the character. It's a character of the show.
Yeah, definitely.
And especially, and for me, I haven't spent a lot. You don't live in Brooklyn.
No.
But I haven't spent a lot of time in Brooklyn, and we film a lot there. And I'm like, oh, wow, look at this.
I love New York. I'm a New Yorker, and I love that we shoot here. It's always been a dream of mine to do a series here. So it's a dream come true.
Yeah.
Well, speaking of being a New Yorker, can we talk about Broadway and you all's roots on the stage?
How many Tonys? Two?
Fascinating.
Yeah. Two-time Tony Award winner.
Just put that. That should be on the sign right here.
She actually has
them
tattooed right here.
No.
But weren't you all recently in a production together?
We did. Last summer, we did a production of The Wild Party at City Center.
When there
and,
it is.
Oh, there it is. And it was awesome.
It was amazing.
It was only for 2 weeks, so it was
so
like
scary,
both singing and dancing. And
yes.
Well, we get to see that again when you guys team up again on Broadway, you think?
I would love
that.
That'd be awesome. I would love it. I mean, it was really, Sutton was a big part of the reason I wanted to do that show. Just because, by the way, getting to be on stage with you, but getting to watch you on stage up close and personal, I know I'm going to keep talking.
I love the two of you
it's
together.
It's amazing.
This is just cuteness.
I know. It's real. We do actually like each other.
Well, that's so nice. And it shows on the show as well.
It's fun. We play pretend really, really well.
Really, really. I watched all three episodes that we got last night right in a row.
So
you be sure to catch the 1 hour season premiere of Younger tonight at 10 p.m. on TV Land. Ladies, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you, ladies. Let the love fest continue as we go to commercial break.